the Olympic qualification and the title of 2022 Dubai Pro Classic.